Honorable Principal, my respected teachers and my dear friends, first of all, great morning. My name is Kunal. I read in 5th grade. Today, I am going to deliver a speech. My first question is, rain is the main source of water. The source of water are like ponds, rivers, seas, and oceans. My second question is, we must not insert our finger into the nose because finger contains dust, germ and dust. My third question is, a diet that contains all the essential nutrients in the right amount is called a balanced diet. Thank you. Have a nice day.